Anyway, the neighbor lost 25 goats or 25 sheep one night, 26 sheep the next night. Not the coyotes, the dogs. People's dogs running loose. Because coyote will come in your sheep herd and kill a sheep, eat it, leave, come back the next night, kill another one. You know, maybe kill one or two that night. But they don't kill 25 sheep. You know, I mean, they don't kill their food source. Dogs play with them. Dogs just kill for fun. And so he had a group of them. He shot a bunch of them. He got a bunch of them. You know, but he will shoot about any dog. If any dog tries to come on his property, he will shoot it.
That was awful.
Oh, yeah. You were afraid. Well, the Great Pyrenees, though, a lot of dogs. Actually, having the Great Pyrenees keeps dogs off,
but,
too.
You know, when Travis got
out. No, guys, you got to hold them in your hand. Don't.
You know, I went up to Ted Turner and I said, you know, Mr. Turner, have you seen my dog? And he said, young lady, if I'd seen your dog, do you think I'd tell you? And I was like, no.
No, Max. No. Hey.
I think I brought the big broom.
Max, no, don't do that. No. You don't waste that. That's cornmeal. That's what we do when we put a